Queen's Club Trophy, a Group 2 sprint over 1,200 with a field of 9. Sonata going out first. She was an impressive winner last time out of a 1,400 metres. Carries just 1 kilo more than she did that day. Ranjit Kasood returning after suspension rides the filly for Coach Durant. Sonata, number 1 at 7-2 in the betting. And here we see the outstanding creole of this year, Black Jack, making his first appearance against the top class bunch. Carries 48.5 plus 1.5, 51 kilos, ridden by Brian Harding. And just behind him comes the iron horse, that's Jerovian, making a reappearance to racing after running at the summer meeting without a win. Jerovian really looking well the part, and he is a hot favorite at 3-5. Ramsamy in the saddle, carries 56.5, and he's going to be running on like a pay train. That's Jerovian number 3. And there goes Riven Doty. He's in tremendous form. He's been staying on in his races, and he's got his own rider back, that's Ernest Richards. Driven Doty at 5-1 in the betting, carries the joint top weight. And the likely speed could be this Arima-based filly. That's Purest Gem. Noah Samuel, the saddle, 51 kilos, also entered here. Be Their Baby, next witness in Stampede. 9 go to first for a first prize of over $22,000. This is the Arima Race Club Trophy. Here the London Scottish Orders, Be Their Baby rearing up in the stalls. And the gets rope from there off and running, and quickly around the far side goes next witness, so to Purest Gem. The last three at the stage being Sonata, Blackjack, and Stampede. But Purest Gem leads at the stage from Be Their Baby and next witness, while there two being Griffin Doty and Jerovian. Then Sonata, they're followed by Major Forum and Blackjack making headway, and a long way back to Stampede, who lost his place rapidly there. But as they go past the 800 meter marker, it's Purest Gem leading at this stage from Be Their Baby. There goes Jerovian in third, while there two next witness, and they're followed by Griffin Doty and Sonata, then Blackjack and Major Forum. It's a torrid gallop here on the firm going still. Purest Gem making it a hot pace. Driven Doty is coming up the challenge in about second now, just upside Be Their Baby. And Jerovian just behind the leader, Sonata as well there too, as they proceed to turn to the home straight now through Purest Gem. Jerovian coming on the inside, gets a beautiful letting on the inside, and Driven Doty on the wide outside. Sonata is wide, but it's Jerovian from Purest Gem, and Driven Doty, and on the wide outside the creel, Blackjack running over Sonata. Inside the final 50 meters, the Iron Horse gets a run and goes on. It's Jerovian going away from Blackjack, a 1-2 for Joe Hadid. Third goes to possibly Driven Doty or Sonata. It's close. Then Purest Gem, Major Forum, Be Their Baby, and next witness Stampede, the last one.
Well, an absolutely super finish, which got the crowd cheering for these two horses. A great performance from Blackjack in his first run against the A-class, and did he ever perform creditably indeed. He really was flying at the finish, just to be beaten by his stable companion Jerovian, who carried the top weight, and it was a super ride by champion jockey Emil Ransamy. Had this horse well positioned as they threatened up for home. He shot him through the inside and the race was over, really. It was Jerovian carrying the top end post and winning at a very fast time of 109.60. This should silence his critics who were waiting for a final A-class to win, and they got it here. Jerovian earned by Peter Clark and Max Wenzelman, trained by Joe Hedy's Import of Spain at 3-5 of the betting, scoring from Blackjack. Sonata and Riven Doty is dead heating for third in the Arima Race Club Trophy Group 2 A, B, and C class.